There's a lot of anecdotal advice around on improving your marriage. But if you want something you can really use that will actually make a difference and reignite your marriage, check out the link in the description below.
The question, can a marriage be successful if you get married for the kid? Yes. I know a guy who knocked up a girl on a one-night stand. He married her and they ended up having at least 2 more kids. I am married with kids and my wife, and I probably would have divorced had I not wanted to work things out for our children. My dad was not in the house growing up and I wanted to make sure I was present in mine. I must clarify that the children can be a good reason to work things out, not to just stay together miserable. If you do not put in the hard work to work things out, then get divorced for the sake of the children. Everyone has had rocky patches. The difference between it being a patch and a drop of a cliff is what you do now. Check the link in the description if you want a helping hand.